WCIA 3 Sports with Brett Behrens.
Sullivan-Okaw Valley has canceled the remainder of its varsity football season. Low numbers are to blame, the school announces today, calling it a very difficult decision. The Redskins will still try and field JV and freshman teams. SOV is the second school to punt the season, joining Urbana. The Redskins scheduled to play at Tuscola Friday night. The Warriors have already found a replacement. They'll host Park Heritage out of Indiana at 6:30.